fuel against the coming cold. Hear hoofs ring hard on the frosty ground. Begins our song, begins our song. For centuries we lived alone high on the moor, herding the deer for milk and cheese, for leather and horn. Humans came seldom nigh, for we with small spells held them at bay. With gifts of wine and grain did honor us. Returning at evening from great mountains, our red hoods ring with bells, lightly we run. Until before our own green hill, there we did stand. The saddle of my Lord of Weir, who has his castle high up on a crag, and led away. Upon the horse of air at once we rode, to where Weir's castle lifts like a crippled claw against the moon. Then taking form of minstrels brightly clad, on white ponies to the gate and ride thereon. We come to sing of my Lord of Weir a merry song. Into his sunny hall we stepped. Where was our daughter bound? Near his chair. Come play a measure, sir, at once we will. And we began to sing and play, to lightly dance in rings and pass the turn. No man within that hall could keep his seat, but needs must dance and leap against his will. This was the way we danced them to the door. This was the way we set them on their way into the world, where they believe a maid till they think well.